What excites you about the science in GSK?
I'm incredibly excited about the science at GSK. Obviously, R&D is absolutely the beating heart of our company, and our success is and will continue to be defined most fundamentally by the strength of our pipeline. And the wonderful thing is, we've got some tremendous assets that have just recently been launched right now, which is why we've given such a competitive ratio of delivery in the last few quarters around some of our recent launches. But just as exciting is what's about to come up, whether it's the Shingrix vaccine or the closed triple or the new assets in HIV. And I think we're going to go through a fantastic period of accelerated growth behind these. And then, of course, what's going to come beyond that in terms of the early stage pipeline that we just had presented at the end of last year. So a number one priority of focus for me over the coming months and years is going to be really making sure we're investing appropriately and strongly in our R&D organisation and in the chance to maximise the assets that we have in-house and those that we can bring in to complement them from the outside.